Two 16-year-old girls at Midwest City High were arrested after a fight broke out yesterday. When a group of staff tried to break it up, they were caught in the middle of this fight. The teens are now facing 5 counts of assault and battery each. No names have been released, but the district tells us they are working with police on the investigation.